Hello there, it's me, Benbola. I hope you can see me, I hope you can hear me. This is my nail guitar. I refer to it as a nail guitar. Gonna need a pick. This pick is dusty. Sounds a little out of tune. I pat myself on the back. That I can tell that it's out of tune. Just wipe it down there. And now we can set it to guitar. Okay. I feel like my eyesight is failing. Spent $40 on Amazon. Not too proud about that. There was stuff I needed, or like stuff that was developmentally needed. So I call this my nail guitar because it has nails in it. It was all busted up. I bought it for $30. I nailed the body together because I was new to guitars and I didn't know what to do. Now I want my capo. Here we are. Sorry about all this preamble. I'm gonna play exit music to a film by Radiohead. All rights to owners. What do we have here? I also want to do it on my electric afterwards, so it won't be too bad. Radiohead, exit music to a film. Red Stoners. Thank you. Thank you. God bless the USA.
Thank you.
blues, and now's the electric guitar portion of our day. We don't have an amp for a stool because the amp is in use for this guitar, or it will be soon. Just wiping off the dust. Let's see here. That sounds good. Capo on second fret. Patch cable. We are recording. Now we turn this on. Radiohead, accept music for a film, all rights to owners. Something's a little bit off. So we're Radiohead, accept music for film, all rights to owners. Something is wrong. Radiohead, accept music for a film, all rights to owners. Thank you. Some music for a film, Radiohead.
Before you.
Two frets up. Radio had excellent music for a film. All right, Stoners.
And the fire.
America the Beautiful. Star Spangled Banner. That's all.